And CPS is going to need to find that extra money, or else they're going to run a big deficit next year.
Right. What is the mayor saying about this? And I know he's talked to the governor as well. There's been some back and forth.
There's been a lot of back and forth. The mayor tried to tell the school board to sell some debt, $300 million, he suggested, in order to cover these holes. That was a really bad idea, frankly. You're not supposed to borrow money in order to pay your bills. And the school board rightfully said, no, we're not going to do that. But then they would pass this budget that doesn't address the problem. As you indicated,